the same thing, an O-ring. Now we'll go ahead and dump the seal. You got to be real careful of that. That's easily broken. And if this doesn't push out, which it isn't, you can knock the shaft out of there. There we go. Now you can take the seal off. And again, be careful of the carbon. You take the whole thing out of there. There's your stationary half of the seal. This will ride in there on the shaft. That's your mechanical seal. And that's it, pump's disassembled. That's all there is to it.